I'm assuming you are Abdatif Lawrence. I represent MAPS in Uganda as an ambassador. But behind me, there is a group of other MAPS ambassadors, more than 25 ambassadors in Uganda. We are not working alone. We are together as one team across the world, mostly in Africa. Welcome and thank you for being here today to support MAPS, the Marine Arctic Peace Sanctuary. For millions of years, long before humans ever walked on Earth, the Arctic Ocean has been covered with ice and kept our planet cool. It stabilizes weather patterns for the entire planet. But today, it's melting fast. The white Arctic sea ice reflects 50% of the sun's rays back into the atmosphere. But there is now 75% less summer ice in the Arctic Ocean than there was 50 years ago. The open ocean absorbs 90% of the sun's rays, and today parts of the Arctic Ocean are now 4 Celsius too hot. Scientists say the Arctic Ocean could be as free as early as 2030 if we don't make changes now. And that means danger for all of us. Without Arctic sea ice, the air warms up, the melts land ice, which raises sea levels for the entire world. Arctic land ice is now melting into the ocean at the rate of 14,000 tons per second. Warm Arctic air also causes permafrost into melt, releasing methane, which is 30 times more potent and heat trapping gas than oxygen or carbon dioxide. As the sea ice melts and global weather patterns are destabilized, floods and droughts increase, hitting hardest in low-income areas that are already vulnerable. Scientists predict that by 2050, over 50% of the global population may live in water-stressed regions. Climate instability caused by the loss of Arctic sea ice leads to crop failure. There will be fewer places where we can grow food, and there will be smaller food crop yields. A heating planet means hunger crisis. The Arctic sea ice isn't just an Arctic. It is a global emergency. But unbelievably, as the sea ice melts, some businesses and governments want to profit from the open water. Oil and gas, seismic testing, commercial shipping and fishing, deep sea mining, these have no place in the Arctic Ocean. No activity that pollutes the water and breaks the ice should be permitted in the Arctic Ocean. Over 21,000 scientists from 184 countries have signed an open letter warning humanity that soon it will be too late to shift course away from our failing trajectory, and time is running out. All life is at stake and the clock is ticking. That's why the world needs MAPS now. The Marine Arctic Peace Sanctuary makes it simple. Keep the Arctic Ocean the way it has always been, unexploited and pristine. Which means everybody out. And MAPS doesn't just stop all the activity that breaks up the ice. It compels the world to shift to renewable energy because it ensures the billions of barrels of Arctic seed oil and gas resources will never be exploited. So, MAPS stops the very activity that melts the ice sea. MAPS apps will help the Arctic Ocean ecosystem regenerate. Keepers will help stabilize the stream, unpredictable weather, and save lives. Maps fits naturally with the United Nations commitment to protect 10% of our oceans by 2020. Yet even maps accounts to less than 3% of the world's oceans. Please, maps is a baseline necessity for a healthy and safe world. Please join us. When you stand up for the maps, you are standing up for the entire planet. Please sign the petition that is being circulated now, or go to public organization and sign it digitally on your phones, smartphones. It is time to protect our global air conditioner. It's time to protect our global air conditioner. It's time for maps now, for a healthy planet, for generations to come. Remember, we are all in this together. We are one Earth family. We can take action together. Now to protect the Arctic Ocean, and by extension, all life on Earth. Please join us. Thank you so much.